guys ready?
Yeah!
3, 2, 1!
Oh my God!
Like this aren't allotted to the youth that we work with every day. They're not used to a lot of influence and a lot of opportunity.
It's like we have kids who deal with poverty. We have kids who deal with a lot of, I guess you would call it street violence.
And by the time they age into our program, 10, 11, 12, they've seen more than most adults just being in this area. So it's really rough for them outside of it. It's not necessarily too much positivity.
Boys and Girls Club when I was like 8 and 9, and I remember at Christmas time, oh my God, I'm gonna cry. At Christmas, we didn't have anything, and I feel like these kids appreciate it more than anyone. Like, they really are gonna be able to change the world with this kind of stuff. We definitely didn't get these presents at Christmas. I got a Barbie one time.
14, 15, 15.
Vlog. You're making this movie, so get hyped because we're going to the mall.
Now, what the kids don't know is we've spent the last month turning the inside of this mall into the most crazy winter wonderland imaginable.
And they have no idea.
No idea.
I can't wait to see the look on these kids' faces when they go through those doors.
That's the most exciting part. We literally have a red curtain they're gonna pull and then see this winter wonderland.
Go.
Okay, are you guys ready? Okay. I need you guys to count down from 10.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.